Abby, are you guys getting ready for band practice tonight?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you know we love y'all, right? Well, I did want to let you know that we are getting ready to have a really cool new series. It's called At the Movies, and it starts on the 11th.
Cool. Which movies are we doing?
So, technically, I can't tell you which movies due to some copyright laws, but I think people are going to be able to figure it out, right? Like, they're major movies that came out this past summer.
Oh, like this summer? Like it's still summer?
Yes. Like, so this summer, they just have been in the theater. They're starting to come out to your streaming, you know, channels. So I hope that you'll check it out, even though we can't tell you which movies that we're going to talk about. It's going to be amazing. So we're going to talk about how the Christian faith relates to some of the themes that are in the movies, like how to deal with anger, feeling like a failure, being fake, science, superficial religion, and forgiving the inexcusable.
Oh, that sounds awesome. I can't wait to see which movies we feature.
Yeah, so you'll have to watch online or attend the live service at Northside High School to find out which movies. But At the Movies does start September 11th. Check it out and make sure you either share it with or bring a friend.